Hi, YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you for joining me. Hope you're enjoying your Sunday. It is December 4th, 2022, and there was a magnitude 6.7 earthquake within this location right there. Let's bring it out. This is one of the larger ones that they've had here in a while. Let's see, 2017, a 6.8. A 6.7 over here in 1985. Let's see. Okay, 2009, an 8.1. All right, so this is on the northern end of the Tonga Trench. Currently, there is no buoys going off. No tsunami warning. This earthquake was about 22 miles below sea level. They're in Samoa, 137 miles northeast. They said it was a big shake there. Another one a little bit farther. Big shake lasted almost a minute. Another one said the same thing. A bit strong. A Wallace. And that's all that's on here right now. There'll probably be more because it just came in a little while ago. 14 people reported it to USGS. And the reports came from Pango Pango, Matautu, I'm not going to even try and pronounce that, Apia. Let's see, yeah, intensity level 4 there. Intensity level 5 from American Samoa. So intensity level 5 means they had some breakage. Maybe dishes, windows, plaster, disturbance of tall objects, and it was felt by most people. Yeah, what kind of damage do you guys have over there? You'll probably be happy to know that there is no tsunami warning right now. First wave of the earthquake came straight up. Tension was applied going south. East, but most of these people said they felt it. Well, it's because that's where the population is, north of that location. Yeah, we got spreading here. Let's go back to the location of that earthquake. All right. Yeah, using Google Earth, I really don't see an area of spreading, but yeah, they got this kind of blurred out. Here on Earth J, he's really a good geologist. He has some of the larger earthquakes listed. 1981, a 7.7, 85, a 6.7, 90, a 6.5, 93, 6.6, 1995, a 7.4. Let's jump down here to 2002, excuse me, an 8.1. So you can see that large earthquakes are quite common in this area. Oh, about every 5 years on average, it looks like. Now, he says the easternmost quakes are in the downgoing Pacific plate and are a result of extension, either slab extension or due to the bending of the upper part of the plate. He has an image here of the Tonga Trench. Let me bring it down a little bit so you can see it. See how deep that goes? Yeah, he's got it all the way down here to 600 kilometers, which is about 370 miles. So the earthquake was between the Tonga Trench and Fossil Vidaz, I know I'm probably slaughtering that name, Trench. So you might check him out. Yeah, like I said, he's really a good geologist and pretty well keeps up to date on different things. Like I said, earthquakes and volcanic activity is increasing around the world. And because we got spreading here, yeah, we're going to have tension applied in two different directions. Yeah, makes you wonder, where are the next earthquakes going to be? Is it going to be Samoa? Very likely. We will see. Or is it going to make more pressure down here to have more earthquakes in the Fiji Islands? That would probably take maybe about a week or so before, we've seen anything like that over there. So what are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all.